Hey everybody, Danny Good here. Welcome and greetings from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. It turns out I-94 to 41 North was closed. So they got this big old detour going on. I don't know why, but I keep thinking West Allis, Wisconsin. Center. Got good news. The girls are gonna meet me over there in Jackson. I don't know how long it's gonna take them to get over there, but supposedly they're gonna be there. I just got a message from the boss. He says that after I get empty in Jackson tomorrow, I'm off until Tuesday afternoon. That'll work. highway on the left right there. That's the Harley Davidson place. I don't know if this is a showroom, museum, assembly plant, but it says Harley Davidson on it. I doubt that's the plant. But then again, why not? the good news is we only now have 14 miles to go, so. The bad news is this memory card's only got like, what, 5 more minutes before it's full. Davidson. That must be the plan. By the way, what's with Ford? Is it true that Ford is shipping all of their production to Mexico? Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so. For those of you who are Ford customers, or those diehard Ford customers, would you change your view if Ford was made in a different country? If it was no longer made in USA? Then consider other products. My Goldwing is made in the United States, but the new Goldwings now are all solely made in Japan. For quality's sake, I think they're equally good. But I know some nationalistic customers don't like the idea that they're buying a product not made in the United States. So, all right, this memory card is full. We'll catch you later. Peace. Still going.